In 1988, a young director by the name Tim Burton busted on the scene with a film called Beetlejuice, courtesy of Warner Brothers. Starring Winona Ryder as Lydia and Michael Keaton, the titular character Beetlejuice, it proved to be a massive success, becoming the 10th highest grossing film of 1988 and winning multiple awards, including an Academy Award for Best Makeup. Due to the huge success, it was obvious Warner Brothers would want to capitalize on the film. The odd thing was, instead of jumping directly into a sequel, which they tried but ultimately never succeeded at, they decided to bring Beetlejuice to the small screen as a kid's cartoon. A strange choice that ultimately really worked. In this episode of Universe Retro, we're going to explore the crazy story of Beetlejuice, the animated series.
Beetlejuice.
And the ghost with the most baby.
Due to the big financial success of the Beetlejuice film, an animated kids show of Beetlejuice was greenlit immediately and started on September 9, 1989, just 1 year after Beetlejuice hit theaters. It was developed and executive produced by the film's director, Tim Burton, but took a huge departure from the original film. While the film Beetlejuice featured the titular character as the villain and the bad guy of the film, the animated version turned Beetlejuice into a likable good guy, taking a lot of his adult tones and evil, selfish tendencies away. It also made Beetlejuice and Lydia friends, which in the film they definitely were not. Beetlejuice the Animated Series focused on the life of Lydia Deetz and her friend Beetlejuice as they explore the Netherworld, a supernatural realm inhabited by monsters, ghosts, ghouls, zombies, and more. This was a departure from the original film, in not just making Lydia and Beetlejuice friends, but also in the fact that they changed the name of the supernatural realm from the afterlife to the Netherworld, mainly to make it more friendly sounding to kids. Like mentioned before, in the animated series, Beetlejuice and Lydia are best friends, and Lydia's overall demeanor is changed from somber to a more quirkier, upbeat tone. She also travels to the Netherworld to either stop or help Beetlejuice as he scams the inhabitants. Episodes generally centered on the ghostly con man Beetlejuice, his best friend Lydia, and their supernatural adventures together in both the Netherworld and the real world, a fictional New England town called Peaceful Pines, which was changed from Winter River in the film. Several characters from the film were brought back for the animated series, and some new characters were introduced. Beetlejuice, originally played by Michael Keaton, is now voiced by Stephen Umett, who also worked on X-Men the Animated Series, Tales from the Crypt Keeper, and more. In the animated series of Beetlejuice, he keeps his overall look, but that's about it. The character is no longer a bad guy, he doesn't sexually harass female characters anymore, and he is ultimately toned way down to make him the hero of the show. Lydia, originally played by Winona Ryder, is now voiced by Allison Court, who also worked on X-Men the Animated Series, Resident Evil, and more. In this animated adaptation, she is way more upbeat. She is established as being a creative, bright, lively, sharp, yet eccentric young girl, which is a slight detour from her original portrayal. The portrayal as a positive, well-mannered, friendly, and patient girl helps make her a role model for young girls that may be watching this series. Charles Deetz, originally portrayed by Jeffrey Jones, is now voiced by Roger Dunn, who worked on Degrassi and Goosebumps, amongst others. Charles Deetz, Lydia's father, keeps his original demeanor as a nervous man who likes quiet activity and calm. However, in the animated series, he is also very close to Lydia, and Beetlejuice is oddly quite fond of him. Delia Deetz, originally portrayed by Catherine O'Hara, is now voiced by Elizabeth Hanna, who worked on Police Academy, the animated series, Super Mario Bros. Super Show, and more. Delia Deetz, Lydia's mother, is an eccentric, airheaded yuppie, who is also somewhat self-absorbed. She also considers herself to be a great artist, so pretty similar to her original portrayal. While in the film, the fact that Delia is Lydia's stepmother is made clear. In the cartoon, this fact is never pressed upon. Various Netherworld inhabitants are also in the series, reprising their afterlife characters from the movie. These include Sandworms, and I Am Smallhead, who is loosely based on Harry the Hunter. Many new characters were brought into the show to round up the cast. Some of these include May or May Not, the mayor of the Netherworld, Beetlejuice and Nat Juice, the mother and father of Beetlejuice, Bury Me Not, a CGI character who pops up in the Netherworld's commercials, Ginger the Tap Dancing Spider, a pink tap dancing spider who speaks with a New York accent, Jacques Laline, a French skeleton bodybuilder and neighbor of Beetlejuice.
Are you lonely, confused, depressed?
Beetlejuice the animated series ran for a total of 4 seasons, from September 1989 to December 1991, producing a total of 94 episodes. It ran on ABC in its initial seasons and was a breakout hit. It later became one of the first cartoon animated series ever to air on Fox's weekday children's lineup.
Friends, does anyone ever say to you,
like, what are you? Some kind of gnarly kid dweeb?
Then you need a jolt of our juice.
It's all
Beetlejuice, that is.
It's an outrageous.
It's a wild idea.
Beetlejuice, weekdays at 4 on Channel 2.
By airing on Fox's weekday children's lineup, and also remaining on ABC's Saturday morning schedules, it made it one of the first animated shows to air concurrently on 2 different U.S. broadcast networks. Danny Elfman's theme for the film was arranged for the cartoon series by Elfman himself, keeping the feel of the original while making it just different enough to sound new and exciting for the animated series. Like the original 1988 film, various merchandise was released for the Beetlejuice animated series to help boost its popularity. Numerous branded products were available, such as trading cards, sticker albums, coloring and activity books, jigsaw puzzles, lunch boxes, Valentine's, a PC game, and a Game Boy game. Beetlejuice the animated series also had a very successful partnership with Burger King. 6 PVC figures were produced and made available with the purchase of Burger King Kids Meals.
Sure, you've got places to go, people to see, but why not pop over to Burger King and find out how to join the Kids Club?
Details are specified in the Kids Club newsletter.
So if you're just hanging out, why not pop into Burger King and find out how to join the Kids Club? And now at Burger King, Beetlejuice figure. With the lovable characters from Beetlejuice on one side,
and on the other,
you can get 6 in all, 1 each time you buy a Kids Club meal now at Burger King.
The toy company Kenner made a very popular toy line for the 1988 Beetlejuice film.
Yahoo! It's showtime! Hey, annoying hombres making you do stuff you hate. Don't lose your head. Make them history. Ah! Think that's scary? Watch this! Whoa! That went right through me.
Did you see that?
Now watch this. First, a double team. Ah! Now, a double scare. Ah! Nobody beats me. Ah! So when you want to scare somebody, give me a call.
Beetlejuice!
Gotta go.
After Kenner's success with the 1988 Beetlejuice toy line, they began developing figures for the animated series. Unfortunately, the project never did come to fruition. Warner Brothers released most of the first season on 6 video cassettes by December 1993. On September 16, 2008, 3 episodes were released as bonus features on the film's 20th anniversary deluxe edition DVD. On May 28, 2013, Shout Factory released Beetlejuice The Complete Series on DVD for the very first time as an Amazon exclusive.
Though I know I should be wary, still I venture someplace scary. Ghostly haunting, I turn loose. Beetlejuice! Beetlejuice! Beetlejuice!
It's showtime!
From executive producers David Geffen and Tim Burton.
Boy, they would love me!
The ghost with the most is back.
Oh, yeah!
Shout Factory invites you to return to the Netherworld.
Immortality, here I come again.
With Beetlejuice, the complete series.
It all sounds like big fun to me.
A 12 DVD set containing all 94 episodes.
Save those guys for later.
Beetlejuice, the complete series. Available exclusively at Amazon.
Beetlejuice, the animated series, came out and took the world by storm. An immediate success, it went on to win a Daytime Emmy Award in 1990 for the Outstanding Animated Program. Widely considered to be one of the best cartoons of the late 80s and early 90s, Beetlejuice the Animated Series did what many thought was impossible. It took a popular film, changed the entire focus of the main character, and made the villain the hero. Producing episodes that had a good impression on young kids and even tossing in a positive message from time to time, Beetlejuice the Animated Series is a show that deserves to be remembered fondly.